How to lock Telegram with Face ID and Passcode using your iPhone. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to this guide studio, and today's guide video I show you how you can lock your Telegram application with your Face ID and Passcode. So without wasting any more time, let's jump right in, guys. Well, so now to lock your Telegram application, make sure that you have set up face lock on your iPhone, and right after that, simply go ahead and open up your Telegram application right on your device. And from the home page, simply go ahead and tap on this gear the settings icon at the bottom right. Now once you're here inside the settings, you just need to scroll down. You'll get to see the option called privacy and security. Just need to tap on that and you'll get to see the very second option right here, passcode and face ID is turned off right now, so you just need to tap on that. Now once you do that, it's going to quickly ask you to turn on the passcode right here, so I'm going to tap on turn passcode on, and you just need to enter a passcode. So I'm going to enter a passcode right over here. Once you do that, re-enter your passcode. Now once you do that, your passcode lock will be enabled. Now to enable the face ID lock, and he'll get to see the auto lock selected with the if away for 1 hour. So you just need to select the way you want. You will get the 1 minute, 5 minutes, 1 hour and 5 hours. So let's say I'm just gonna select 1 minute, and I'm gonna enable the unlock with face ID, and it will record my face ID in every 1 minute in order to get into the Telegram. And from now, every time I'm gonna open up my Telegram application, it will record my face ID or passcode in order to get into this. So guys, this is how you actually can lock your Telegram application with your face ID and passcode. Hope you find this video helpful. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to this channel. See you guys around, and thank you very much for watching.